Fuel tanks. This should do the trick.
Thank you. Laura! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Laura, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way. Spot to hook into. I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next. There was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Laura.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. Co-pilot, Jessup, a bear.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need a grenade. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Laura. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss.
Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Right, we got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
We need help here!
Situation.
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
That's the
okay.
signal.
We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
Told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
We tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck. I can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. These ruins predate the Kofun period. A pilgrimage.
Thank you.
still works. They're looking for me. It's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
No! Bro!
My shotgun should do the trick.
Trespassing.
Who are these guardians? What do they want?